Hello and welcome to Ethel's Balcony Bar from Home. This week we are honored to feature the music of our longtime friend Carlo Mombelli, a bass guitarist and composer whose humanity and essential honesty are every bit as present as his energy and skill. Please welcome Carlo.
Thank you. everybody. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Welcome to Met's Balcony Bar from home. My name is Carla Mombelli, and my home is right here in Johannesburg, South Africa. And I've been invited to play my lockdown etudes, my 2020 lockdown etudes for you, by my good friends, Ralph and Dorothy from Ethel. And I met them in the Netherlands. We were working on a project in 2007, quite some time ago. So I'm very, very happy that they contacted me to do this. So I'm going to start with a very, very small little etude. I call them my etudes. And this one is called a Lullaby for Planet Earth.
Thank you.
All right, this next piece is from a meeting that I had. Actually, after many years, I lost contact with my father. And after 36 years, I went to go find him and in Europe. And things haven't been better since. And that was in 2018, and we speak to one another twice a day now. And, you know, I just said, like, no matter what happened, Dad, in the end, we all belong. And that's what it's about on this planet. Actually, if we look around us, we all belong to this earth, to this planet. And I just decided then to write a little piece inspired by that. And it's called, In the End, We All Belong. That's really the message that I would just like to send to everybody.